And now it's time for Training Camp Today with Neil Roberts and the Minnesota Vikings.
He has a couple of outstanding preseasons under his belt, but still awaits starts in the NFL. Third-year quarterback Kyle Sloter joins us. And Kyle, as you evolve as a quarterback, so has the Vikings' offense evolved under three offensive coordinators since you've been here. How has that been as an adjustment for you?
Definitely an adjustment from college when you go from having the same system for two or three years to having a different system every year. But I'm happy with where I'm at, trying to learn each and every day, trying to pick up the little nuances of the playbook right now, and really just working with the guys and trying to learn something each and every day.
The system now is Stefanski and some adjustments from Kubiak, and it's that starting to mesh and getting comfortable with that, I take it.
I'm in a position right now where I'm having to learn a lot through other people's reps, so learn through osmosis, I like to say. You know, when I'm out there, I'm trying to get mental reps. I'm trying to do my best with the reps that I do get. Coach Stefanski's offense is awesome. Coach Kubiak has had his input here and there, but we've really enjoyed it, and I think as a whole offense, we've done really well.
All right, hey, we'll talk receivers when we come back.
If you are a farmer or property owner, your next phone call could save you hundreds of thousands of tax dollars. If you're considering selling, we can show you how to exchange your property for passively owned real estate investments with a potential lifelong income stream, and most importantly, with complete tax deferral. I'm Brent Lee at Landowner Exchange, the Midwest resource for 1031 and 1033 exchanges. Learn more at landownerexchange.com. That's landownerexchange.com. That's landownerexchange.com.
How about a night of bare-knuckle fighting? The very first fights will be right here at Four Bears Casino Event Center on September 21st. The Night of Fights is put together by Ken Shamrock, the world's most dangerous man. Bare-knuckle fighters must be more accurate and carefully trained, and the matchups are pure, uncomplicated, and really entertaining. Come see the very first bare-knuckle fight night. Tickets at fourbearscasino.com and at Four Bears Casino, 4 miles west of Newtown.
We're with Vikings quarterback Kyle Sloter. And Kyle, some nice targets to throw to. Diggs, Thielen, Rudolph, rookie Irv Smith. How's that rapport going for you?
Yeah, we've got a great room as a whole, you know, not just those guys. Top to bottom, it's one of the best rooms that I've been involved with. We've got some really good rookies out here that I'm having the chance to work with the most. Olabisi Johnson, Davion Davis, Hollins, a couple of our young tight ends. You know, everyone's just doing a really good job. You know, they're learning as quickly as they can as a rookie. You're kind of flying by the seat of your pants, you know, as a young guy coming in trying to learn a whole new system. They've been great. They're accountable. They're where they're supposed to be, when they're supposed to be, and I've really enjoyed throwing to those guys.
Kyle, wish you nothing but the best. Keep looking good out there.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
All right, Kyle Sloter, everybody. That concludes this edition of Training Camp Today. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Training Camp Today, brought to you in part by LandownerExchange.com, by Four Bears Casino and Lodge by Newtown, North Dakota, and by Fisher Industries. We like the tough jobs.